Good afternoon, folks and good people. I'm going to address some more things concerning things that have been concealed. And I know the good beings and people that are on the planet now are quite aware of what has taken place with me, and they're not pleased. I want to address the false Christian population and these false Christians who are portraying themselves as good people when these old white men Christians who are false have done a dirty, dirty deed to me. And I'm going to go to a scripture because I like to go to the Bible. And I want to address what they think is hidden will no longer be hidden. We're going to go to Matthew chapter 10, verse 26. And it says, "Therefore, do not fear them, for there is nothing covered over that will not become uncovered, and secret that will not become known." Let's go over to Luke 8:17. It says, "For there is nothing hidden that will not become manifest, neither anything carefully concealed that will never become known and never come into the open." Let's also go to John chapter 3, verse 12. It says, "If I have told you earthly things and yet you do not believe, how will you believe if I tell you heavenly things?" So, those that did this, if they were even the Illuminati or shadow government people, whoever they were, or rogue military, corrupt doctors and law enforcement, who participated in this high-tech ritual upon me and then proceeded to try to cover it up and have me labeled as mentally ill and incompetent, or to discredit me. I'm letting y'all know, people have seen, activists have seen me in a hypnotic trance state with men jerking off over me with black masks on so their faces would not be identified. So tell me, do you think that you will be allowed to get away with this disgrace and this shame? You will wear my shame. Because God is omnipresent. There's nothing that can escape God. Nothing. So, I want to address the false male Christians, the old men, who are now thinking that they can help the world by keeping the sexual degradation of me hidden. We cannot. Black death for black budget. For the so-called black nobility will be revealed. Everything will be revealed. Y'all intended to encode me. And for years I've had the Christian churches hooked up to my mother's phone, my phone, coding off of us. Even the Jehovah's Witnesses are involved with this. And y'all intended, I know that was me screaming because I woke up and for 3 or 4 days I had no voice. And Mr. Russell Warwick will be able to attest to that because right when that happened, I've gotten in contact with him and told him, I think I have been screaming or something. And I can't speak. And I could not speak for 3 days. So I know something very terrible was done to me. And they constantly use memory erasers, which is called EDM, electronic dissolution of memory, upon me so that I won't remember any of the horrific events that they perpetrated upon me, including sodomy. So I'm informing you Satanists, you inverters on the planet, because that's what Satanism is. It's an inversion of what is good and righteous. Y'all will be done away with too, because y'all are standing in the way of the truth. And y'all placed an energy and a frequency upon me where I would not be able to speak out, where I could not obtain justice. And now everyone is looking for justice for their problems. But no one is trying to make amends for what was done to me and the damage that was done to my psyche. All the people that have been put into my life were put into my life because of some satanic crap that's been going on. Because usually I don't like to speak, I don't like to talk, I don't like to go out. It's been from day one, people have been put into my life to test and harm me. And now that I'm awake to this, I want it to stop. So there will be a saying when he says, "Get away from me, you workers of lawlessness. I never knew you." Because it was lawless. To do what you did to my brain. And then I had certain men recently, within the past 2 years, I won't say their names, but they were saying very derogatory things to me about, I like dick, you want your pussy fucked, just horrible stuff. Then they, when they did this horrible thing to me, 2 years ago, because it was done to cover up me reporting something going on in my neighborhood, which involved pedophilia, incest, drug trafficking, and sex trafficking. And the way it was done is y'all placed these people in my life. I didn't go looking to find out any of this stuff. These people came into my life with this, telling me these things. The whole little setup. This is over, people, for whomever did this. And now y'all are using me to try to break codes through this, for this matrix. And then after y'all think y'all break enough codes for these templates, then y'all are gonna decide that y'all wanna kill me because y'all have an implant in me and my spine has been coated. It's like, oh yeah, we abused her. We did a lot of abuse to her. Now we can kill her. It's not gonna go down like that. And you best believe, you old white men, and you NFL, whoever else that was with the, you black looking ugly men too, y'all are gonna get it too. Because I'm not here for y'all to lust over and to abuse in that manner. So y'all know that y'all end is upon you. Y'all have broken my heart. in my heart is this earth. And you wayward beings, you will not have this earth. It does not belong to you. It belongs to Yeshua. He paid the price for this earth. His blood was shed for this planet. So, y'all understand, your plans of domination and control and abuse. And I know all the stars in the heavens. They know that y'all are not getting away with this. So, labeling me mentally ill, schizoid affective, bipolar, delusional. Y'all tried to break my spirit. And y'all used kill the messenger strategy. I see y'all end. I've already seen Satan fall like lightning. Satan's already divided against himself. And you Royal Freemason, Arch Freemasons, and Skull and Bones members, your end is upon you. You shall perish. And so will these beings that defied God. They will perish. And I have the peace of God that excels all thoughts within. And confident and know, He will avenge the righteous.